to learn another. Wonderful. You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Find yourself a Glintstone key. Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Thank you. foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess... Or have you come... Was my other...
You. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. But this time, and though the suffering... Justice to let the scar...
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land of the medallion is only a quid for dear.
Thank you. Thank you.